Today we are going to make bread. So we need 3 cup of flour. Ali, can you help me which cup is suitable to use?
No. We will use standard measuring cups.
This is standard measuring cup.
Okay, so we will take 3 cups of flour.
In baking, we have to take exact measures.
We need to warm the milk. It should not be hot.
Ali, why it should be warm, not hot?
Because we need to activate the yeast. If it will be hot, the yeast will die. Now, we will take 2 tablespoons of yeast.
Ali, what is a yeast?
Yeast are living organisms from the fungi family. They are packed dry. When we add liquid, they become active. I will add sugar for its fermentation process. Now I will leave this milk, sugar and yeast mixture for 5 minutes. When it has bubbles, that means the yeast is activated.
Wow, so it is so foamy and bubbly. That means our yeast is activated.
Now we will put 2 eggs in it. Now we will put in 4 tablespoons of olive oil. Now we will put 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Now put the yeast mixture in it. When we will mix all the ingredients, we will get a sticky dough. We have to knead it for 10 minutes. Oil your pan. Put the dough inside it, take a damp cloth, cover it and put it there for an hour. Put it in a warm place.
Wow, the dough has been risen so nicely. Ali, do you know why it is risen?
No.
The yeast eat up all the sugars and the gluten in the flour and it produces ethanol and carbon dioxide. These carbon dioxide molecules are trapped into the flour so that it makes it rise double. And this process is fermentation process. Now you punch to take. Now flat the dough like this. Fold 1/2 like this from the upper side. Now overlap the fold from downwards. Now start rolling it from the one corner to the other corner. And now fit in your pan in which you want to bake it. Leave the dough for 1 hour to be risen 1 inch more. After an hour, put it in the oven at 375 degrees. We will bake it for 30 minutes. Ta-da! And after 30 minutes, the result is in front of you. And it is looking so good. We just need a bread cutting knife to cut it properly. So these were the important steps we took to make the bread. In simple equation form, how yeast rises the dough. The yeast molecules eat up the sugar and burp carbon dioxide. You can pause the video and understand all the steps. Later, I gave Ali these worksheets to write instructional writing about the bread. I showed him a sample of instructional writing about making the bread.